Hello. Yes, I'm Dr. Lizi. Very nice to meet you. So you had an appointment for annual physical exam, right? Okay. Now, can I have your full name, please? Your date of birth? Okay. And your age? Okay. So now I want to ask you several questions. Also need to know about your family backgrounds, any chronic sicknesses, okay? Just one second. Okay. Do you take any medication right now? Okay. Do you have any allergy? Do you smoke? Do you drink alcohol? Okay. Do you drink coffee? Yeah. I personally love it. How many cups a day? Okay. Do you exercise like regularly? Okay. Do you have family history of any heart disease? Can you say that you have a healthy sleep? For example, do you wake up at night for that reason? Okay. How many hours do you sleep at night? Do you get often stressed about things easily, or are you more a mellow person? Are you on any diet? Okay. Great. Now let's start a physical exam. By the way, all my patients feel relaxed through exam, so don't worry, okay? I will measure your blood pressure now. And if you have any questions about your health, well-being, please ask me, okay? Listen to your heart. Yeah, you just be relaxed and breathe normally. Okay. Mm-hmm. good. Okay, now I'd like to listen to your lungs, and sometimes I'm gonna ask you to breathe a little bit slower, or take your breath, hold your breath, or a little bit faster. Okay, can you do that? Yeah. Okay, now you breathe normally. Can you breathe a little bit faster? Perfect. Okay. Now take a deep breath and hold it. Okay, now breathe normally. Now a little bit slower. How are you feeling? Okay. Need to measure your weight and height. Let's start with the weight. Oh, you want to start with the height first? Yeah, okay. Let's go. Now you can just stand up for me here. Yeah. I'm gonna give you this. Okay. Yeah, step on it. Mm-hmm. Measure your height so we can combine all together your weight, height, blood pressure, age. Yep, stay still, please. Okay. Mm-hmm. Now I would like to check your upper chest. Giving a little pressure just to see that you don't have any pain while I'm doing that. Okay, you breathe normal. You're not supposed to have any pain while I'm doing that. Okay, now I will give a little bit more pressure. Okay, right? Good. Now we'll check your throat and your tongue just to make sure you don't have any inflammation there. See your tongue? Yeah, bring it in. Okay, you can hide it. Can you say ah? Okay, I'll see one more time. Mm-hmm. Okay, do you have any persistent throat infection before? Now I want to check the muscles on your face, on your forehead, cheeks, around your jaw, and neck as well, just to make sure that everything feels okay. And now just a little bit of press on it. And can you smile for me? Just give me a big smile, please. Good. Yeah, just hold on for a second. I love that part of exam. Yeah, it makes me happy. I mean, where else you would smile like that, right? Okay, now you can relax. Okay, draw a line. It feels good. Of your cheekbone and on the bottom as well. Okay, and now press on your forehead everywhere. Okay, now look at your ears. I'm gonna tap on the outside of your ears like that. Yeah, and then I'm gonna check inside as well, just to make sure you don't have any infection. It shouldn't be painful. It should be opposite, relaxing. Okay, this one is my favorite. I will whisper inside of your ear, or maybe a little bit far or closer, and I want you to repeat after me. Okay? Perfect. Let's do this one. Perfect. Good job. Okay. Let's do one more test. Now go from left to right with your eyes. Yes. Okay, now go from right to left. Good. I will just touch a little bit under your eyes. Slightly like that. You don't feel any pain or discomfort, right? While I'm doing that. Around. Now I want to check muscles on your face. No, we just did that. I want to check muscles on your arms and your shoulders, under armpits. I will just slightly squeeze them. Okay? It should feel good. If it's not, you tell me. Let's check the sensitivity. I will touch your hands, give me, with that cotton stick, and you tell me if you feel it. Good. Under one. Very good. Now I'll put a little pressure on your abdomen just to make sure you don't have any sign of hernia, okay? Or any swelling as well. And it shouldn't hurt while I'm doing that. Feeling okay, right? Okay. Yep, that's all right. And last one, facial sensitivity on your face. I will use this stick, just what we did with your arms. I will be touching your face like that, and I want you to tell me when you feel. neck. Perfect. Okay, your cheeks. So we are done with an annual physical exam. Everything looks good. Now we need to wait for a blood test result. It will be ready tomorrow. We will inform you, okay? And I don't really think that we will see each other anytime soon. You're welcome. You're very welcome. And thank you for taking such a good care of yourself. Yeah. Well, stay safe. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.